This is our team.
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 I visualize keeping my feet like steady when I set, like so I get stopped and like really in balance so that my set can be perfect.
Me? Oh, okay. All right. Well, I visualize looking at the set and seeing how fast I have to go, and I visualize myself jumping like 10 extra inches. So I can just hit above them.
I think because our momentum has just been great and it's been pushing forward and we've just been playing as a team overall and our energy has been so great and it's just amazing, yeah.
Okay, power clap, 1, 2, 3.
No,
wait,
no, 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 no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no,
no,
I think we're like really bonded as a team right now. I mean, we connect on everything. You know, we're really excited over every play, and you know, just the fact that we get here makes us so hungry and want it so bad that we're all just so excited.
Yes.
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 When do we have court time and where is that? That's a rule.
We did the most.
My name is Manayani. I play volleyball at Carrollwood Day School, and I love, or my reason why is because I love having a second family with the girls.
We're rolling!
Wait, do I have fun?
It looked like I was going down the stairs. So nerve-wracking.
Well, we work really hard and we play really well together, and our team is just really fun, and we make sure that we make playing fun.
Serve, receive. Hey, don't overdo it though. We got 25 minutes, but it's gonna be awesome. Sound good? And then we have a meeting room.
We're all really focused on getting the dubs today, and we feel like we really want it. This is the one year where everybody is confident. I feel like that is, and we're just playing really clean matches.
I think our chemistry and like we've been working really hard at practice, and like our focus and chemistry has just been so good this year that I just feel like nobody can touch us right now if we're playing the way we have been.
This is our time.
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 Thank you.
team, 1, 2, 3.
Team! Go!
Oh!
This is our title.
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 With Gabby and Kendall and Chrissy on varsity since I was a freshman. It's great to like be able to grow as a player and a person with them. They're my role models. I look up to them. Gabby and Kendall and Chrissy all have amazing chemistry on the court and they all play together greatly. And just their energy is astounding and I wish I could one day be like that.
It's such a great opportunity to be able to play with them on the court and they're such great role models. And I wouldn't want to play with anyone else.
It's amazing. Like, I've played with them my club year since I was, like, 13. And, like, I love all of them so much. Like, just playing with them, like, Gabby's, like, obviously so hype and Chrissy's good. And then, like, Kendall is just so good, and like I played with Kendall and Beach and stuff, and like we just really all are like best friends.
It's such a great experience to play with the seniors because they just are such good people to look up to because they help us on and off the court, and they're just the best people you could surround yourself with.
The seniors are great role models, great volleyball players, and great girls in general. I'm blessed to be at States with them. I mean, they're amazing, and I hope that I can have people look up to me one day the way I look up to them.
I just fell to the floor like, I just played my last game of volleyball, and it was state finals, and we won in 3 sets. Like, I've never heard of a team doing that.
What was going through my mind is I can't believe that these girls are going to do it. They've been together for so long, they want it so much, and it was a very surreal moment because I know how much she wants it, so I was just very excited for her.
I think that was a really good way to win. Fun fact for you, another fun fact. My freshman year, I said, we're going to win state finals my senior year, and here we are, state champions.
I am so proud of these girls. Third time is a charm. First year, they made it to the finals and lost, and they made it to the quarterfinals. Great way to go out for the senior year. Very proud.
Such a crazy feeling. Like, immediately I started crying. It's just such a exciting thing, especially with all my teammates. We're so close, like this is the closest team I've ever been on, and I'm just so proud of everybody. We all contributed to this win, and
so proud of Kendall. She has been playing volleyball for 7 years, and she's grown every year as a player and as a leader. She just loves her teammates, and I am so proud of her. And I'm gonna miss this so much. Oh, sorry, I'm tearing up. Yeah, amazing ending to a wonderful career for her.
This is our team.
This is our time.
This is our title.
Hey, one last time,
wait,
let's go!
Please say my thing one last time.
Oh my God!
Life's a beach and we're just playing in the sand.
CDS on 3, 1, 2, 3,
CDS! Hey, hey.
Super excited. I'm so excited for them to play. So I think we can do it. We're excited to get started. Super proud. They've done a lot of work, high school and club. They've been killing it, so they deserve this.
It's 11-11.
Rabbit.
Rabbit, make a wish.
Rabbit, make a wish.
Everyone knows what to wish for.
Yep.
Okay.
Let's make history.
Oh, my shoe! My shoe!
The bus!
Where is it?
It went under the bus.
Oh, she's such a mess.
No, my shoe!
I'm so sorry.
Take stake.
We won!